I know it's past visiting hours, but can I please give her these flowers? The doctor don't wanna take procedures. He claimed my heart can't take the anesthesia. It'll send her body into a seizure. The little thing by the hospital bed, it'll stop beeping. Hey chick, I'm at a loss for words. What do you say at this time? Remember when I was 9? Tell her everything gon' be fine, but I be lying. The family crying, they want her to live, and she trying. I'm arguing like, what kind of doctor can we find? You know the best medicine go to people that's paid. If Magic Johnson got a cure for AIDS, and all the broke motherfuckers passed away, you telling me if my grandma's in the NBA, right now she'd be okay. But since she was just a secretary, worked for the church for 35 years, things supposed to stop right here. My grandfather trying to pull it together. He's strong. That's where I get my confidence from. Asked the nurse, did you do the research? She asked me, can you sign some t-shirts? Bitch, is you smoking reefer? You don't see that we hurt, but still
I smile.
They outside of the emergency room. You can feel my heartbeat, beat, beat. If she gon' pull through, we gon' find out soon. But right now she sleep, sleep, sleep. My mama say, they say, she could pass away any day. Hey chick, what these doctors know anyway? Let me see the x-rays. I ain't no expert, I'm just hurt. Cousin Kim took off of work. Plus my aunt Shirley, aunt Beverly, aunt Clay, and aunt Jean. So many aunties, we could have an auntie team. Feel like A. Marie, it's this one thing. When they said that she made it, you see the eyes gleam. I think we at an all-time high. To get there, we run, we fly, we drive. Cause with my family, we know where home is. So instead of sending flowers, we the roses.